The bill on the suspension of certain provisions of land code was sent to the Senate. This decision was taken by the members of the relevant committee. The document will be considered in two readings on June 23rd. The bill suspends the actions of paragraphs associated with the provision of land for temporary use to foreigners, residents of the country without citizenship, and foreign companies.